Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to glitch your make a Flowey. This is just a remake video. This is the last one drill. The quality is compared to watching. Just because the other video I did was just really bad and not over it, in my opinion. So yeah, I'd rather remake it. And also there's a couple like tips I wanted to give, and I just want to show how to glitch again because the other video I made was just really low quality. So I equipped it these items, so it's a little more at my skill. I also recommend it to bring the Oxford 6 souls. That is me. I actually. So, what you want to do is you want to die and have to be up here. Then you're going to spawn and just grab your mobs. Now you know. That's how you do this. Like, you wanna not have to deal with them for one round, but that's a waste of a life, so not doing that. I'm gonna go back over here and try to glitch it because it's not hard, it's just I haven't done it in so long I don't remember. Oh yeah, see it glitched. So those things will constantly go to the side now to not attack you. It's really nice because they're really annoying. They one shot you and they're really annoying. How I would just recommend normal attacks to your skill defense. So I don't like the input too bad. So it's not helpful. I just recommend going from side to side. Like that. And I'm actually in there. So this one I don't know what to give tips for. Spam jump a block and try to stay on the outside and not on the inside of the box. Didn't get hit very much. This one is probably actually the hardest soul to do. Just because you have to keep it to, I don't know. I just recommend spam jumping, you won't get hit by the lasers as much. Now this one you can't go around with because it's really, really thick laser. So this is just what I did every time. And there you go, now you have all the tools. Now all you have to do is survive. So rainbow part. I don't know how that works. Soul thing is the same. When the souls come out, I don't know how to explain. So when the souls come out, you almost have to start a boot attack. There's the souls right there. They're on the belly. I don't know what I'm taking damage from. That's fine. not reset. They will stay how they are right now, which is a good thing. Anyways, that's probably the best way to fix this, I guess. But instead of staying on that little base plate outside of the map, I'd say walk out of the black box off the map, and it will glitch a lot faster. You want to just walk on the map. This is my favorite. This is probably my favorite game for any boss fight game. Really cool. But yes, I died. I missed. I said he's about to die, but I missed. There we go. Yeah, that's how you beat Omega Flowey, and I got the Flowey moves. Yeah, if you want to ever beat Omega Flowey, that's how you. And as you can see, I have only 5,000 HP. This part, though, you definitely need Ascor Flames for. Ascor Flames and Flowey Nukes, you need those. You could even do it with Magma Sword, but you need those. Or you could do it with Neo Cannon, but that's a waste of time. It is definitely recommended that you use